be back in Tristram crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Blood and gore may soil our armor, but our souls remain pure.
I am dying. Angel, take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. More fury. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I fear no demon. I will cast Belial down and spit on his corpse.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready. Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Deckard deserves that honor. Magda and Belial will pay for his death in blood.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
I have some new items.
I like you. You know the true quality of my wares, unlike some people.
A fond farewell to our saviors.
Goodbye. Good luck in Chaldeum. Take care of our Leah.
There he goes.
Don't tell anyone.
Look, I'm happy to sell to you, but you got to promise not to tell anyone where you got these goods from, okay?
My friend, shall we depart to Caldeum?
You know about sacrifice.
Tyrion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! Now answer for your transgressions!
You cannot judge me! I am justice itself! We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Sacrilege.
Thank you.
new goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed. I may look small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.
Ain't no guards, and I sell things for cheap, because I will just take them off your body again when you are dead. No offense.
That is too expensive.
This will help.
Here we are. Chaldeum, jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench on the air.
We will split up. You two find Belial, and I will hunt his servant, Magda. Cain will be avenged.
Guard, where do these refugees come from?
I am not a guard. I am a Ashira, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, but even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
As it happens, I am hunting Magda. Where do I find her?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Kasim outpost.
Tyrael and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child, I explored Chaldeum while Uncle Deckard studied here. I can get in through the sewers.
Good. Learn what you can while I hunt Magda. Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarnas.